In 1974, Jimmy Buffett had a little run-in with that Tennessee hardcore sheriff, Buford Pusser. Buffett was a little intoxicated, couldn't find his rental car in the hotel parking lot, so he climbed up on Pusser's hood of his Cadillac to get a better view. Buffett claims Pusser pulled enough hair out of his head that he had a bald spot for 3 months. Hey Jimmy, McNairy County, Tennessee is not Margaritaville.